our last video, we have done question number 6. Till question number 6, exercise 9.4, maths, NCERT, class 11. Okay, so now what we'll do, we'll start from question number 7 of 9.4 NCERT. So the question is given, some values, sum to n term we have to do, sum to n summation is given. One square, what we have to find out, one square plus two square plus three square and so on. So up to n terms we have to find out the values. Okay, so what is the first of all, we have to find out the nth term. Let a n be the nth term. So what is the nth term? 1 square plus 2 square plus, see in the first term only one term is there, in second term there are two terms, in third one three terms. So for in nth term there will be n number of terms. So 3 square plus dot 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 till n square. Okay, so what will the value of this one? The value, we know that it is n into n plus 1 multiplied by 2n plus 1 divided by 6. Okay, so now we have to find out the summation of this value. I mean s, then sn will be the summation of k is equal to 1 to n of ak. Okay, and what is the value of ak? Summation of k is equal to 1 to n ak is 1 upon 6, we can take outside of this one, that is constant. So here we'll write n multiplied by n plus 1 multiplied by 2n plus 1. Okay, so this will be equal to 1 upon 6, summation of k is equal to 1 to n, and n multiplied by n into 2n will be 2n square plus 2n plus 3n will be 3n plus 1. Okay, now we'll multiply this one. So what value we'll be getting? 1 upon 6, summation of k is equal to 1 to n, and 2n cube plus 3n square plus n. Okay, so now we have to write down the value for this one. So it will be 1 upon 6, we can take outside only, and we'll write for 2n cube. So 2 into n square, n plus 1 whole square divided by 4 plus 3 multiplied by n into n plus 1, 2n plus 1 divided by 6. Why? Because 3n square and here we should write k, na? Yeah, this should be k. Okay, all n should be k because we're writing the value of k. Okay, so it should be k, these all should be k. Okay, so when we are putting the value of summation, we are getting this value because k cube, what will the value of k cube, summation of k cube, first cube of first n natural numbers, there will be first k natural number, it will be this one. So for first n and numbers we have taken k is equal to 1 to n, so 2 n square multiplied by n plus 1 whole square. Okay, so for k cube we are getting this value, for k square we are getting this value, for k, I mean k number of, I mean n numbers of first n natural numbers, summation of first a n natural numbers, what value will be getting? N into n plus 1 divided by 2. So what we can take common? We can take n into n plus 1 divided by 2 common, n into n plus 1 divided by 2 common. Okay, and 6 is already there, so it will be, we are having 2 n into n plus 1 divided by 2 plus 3 n and n plus 1 we have taken common, so 2 n plus 1 divided by 3, and here we are getting, we'll get only 1. Okay, so what we'll write, it will be n into n plus 1 divided by 12. 2 2 cancel, 3 3 cancel. So what value will be getting? N square plus n, 2n plus 1 plus 1. Okay, so what value will be getting for this one? We'll n into n plus 1 divided by 12 multiplied by n square. Okay, what we can do, we can add this one, this n into n plus 1, and for 2n plus 2, when we'll take 2 common, we'll get n plus 1. Okay, so it will be, we can write n into n plus 1 divided by 12 multiplied by, okay, multiplied by n plus 2 into n plus 1. So this n plus 1 and this n plus 1 can become n plus 1 whole square. So what value will be writing here? So it will be n into n plus 1 whole square multiplied by n plus 2 divided by 12. So this will be the value of Sn. Okay. So now moving to the next question, that is question number 8. What we have to do in question number 8, there are from question number 8 to 10, I mean 8, 9, 10, all the questions, they have given the nth term. Okay. Nth term is given and you have to find out the summation. Okay. So in question number 8, what is given? An is given. That is n into n plus 1 multiplied by n plus 4. Okay. So summation, Sn is basically the summation of k is equal to 1 to n ak. Okay. So for ak, what we'll write? Ak is equal to 1 to n. Ak will be equal to k multiplied by k plus 1 multiplied by k plus 4. Okay. So this will be summation of k is equal to 1 to n k multiplied by k square plus 4k, and 1k will be 5k, and plus 4. Okay. So again we'll write here summation of k is equal to 1 to n. This value will be k cube plus 5k square plus 4k. Okay. So now we'll write the values. So what value we are getting for k cube, summation of first, I mean cube of first n natural numbers, we are getting n square into n plus 1 whole square divided by 4. For 5k square, so 5 multiplied by n into n plus 1, 2n plus 1 divided by 6 plus 4 multiplied by n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Okay. So now what we have to do, we have to take common. What we can take common? Hum le sakte, n is there, n plus 1 is there, n is there, n plus 1 is there, n is there, n plus 1 is there. So what we can do, we can take common n into n plus 1 divided by 2 also we can take common. Okay, so n into n plus 1 divided by 2 we can take common. So what value is left behind? That is n into n plus 1 divided by 2 plus 5 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. Oh sorry, 2 common we have taken, so it is 3 only. And here 2 we have taken, so we are getting, we'll be having 2, only 2. Okay, so what value will be getting now? N into n plus 1 divided by 2, and now we'll n multiply, 3 multiplied by n will be 3n multiplied by n plus 1 plus 5 into 2 10 multiplied by 2n plus 1. Okay, and plus 2 into 6 that will be 12. Okay, so 12 upon 6. Okay, and one more thing, why 2 left here, 4 is left now, 4 is there, so we'll write here 4. 4 into 12 will be 24. Okay, sorry for the mistake. And n into n plus 1 divided by 2, and 6 also we can take common. So what value will be getting? 3n square plus 3n plus 10 into 2 20n plus 10 plus 24. Okay, so n multiplied by n plus 1 divided by 12, and here we are getting 3n square plus n into 3n plus 20 will be 23n plus 34. Okay, so this, so we can say that Sn ka value will be n n plus 1 multiplied by 3n square plus 23n plus 24 divided by 12. So this is the value of Sn. Okay, now moving to the next question, that is, this was question number 8. Now moving to the next question, that is question number 9. So in question number 9, what we have to do, Sn, nth term is given, An is equal to n square plus 2 to the power n. Okay, now what we have to do, first of all, 2 to the power n, so summation of this one we have to find out. Summation of k is equal to 1 to n, 2 to the power n. What will be getting this? It means 2 to the power 1 plus 2 to the power 2 plus 2 to the power 3 and so on, n numbers of okay. So now what we have to find out until 2 to the power n. Okay, so it will be, basically we can see this is a GP, this is in GP where first term is 2, R ratio, common ratio is also 2, okay, and n number of terms n. Okay, so based on that we have to find out, so what value, summation we have to find out. So Sn, as we know that Sn is equal to, if R is greater than 1, in that case A multiplied by R to the power n minus 1 divided by R minus 1. Okay, so based on this value we'll put the values. So A is 2, R to the power n, so 2 to the power n minus 1 divided by 2 minus 1. So 2 minus 1 will be 1. So what value will be getting for this one? 2 multiplied by 2 to the power n minus 1. Okay, so this will be the value. Now, so as we know that An is given as n square plus 2 to the power n. Okay, 2 to the power n. So Sn will be equal to summation of k is equal to 1 to n k square plus summation of k is equal to 1 to n 2 to the power k. Okay, so as we know that summation of this one will be k square will be n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. And for this value, what value will be getting? This one. So we'll write 2 to the power 2 into 2 to the power n minus 1. So this will be the value of Sn, summation of n terms. Okay, now we'll find out the last question of this exercise, that is question number 10. An is given as 2n minus 1 whole square. So that will be 4n square plus, minus 2ab, so 2 into 2n, so that will be 4n and plus 1. Okay, so Sn will be equal to summation of k is equal to 1 to n ak. Okay, so we can write like this, k is equal to 1 to n ak will be 4k square minus 4k plus 1. So this we can write as summation of 4 multiplied by summation of k is equal to 1 to n k square minus 4 summation of k is equal to 1 to n k plus summation of k is equal to 1 to n 1. Okay, so this can be written as 4 into n n plus 1 and 2n plus 1 divided by 6 minus 4 multiplied by n into n plus 1 divided by 2 and plus n. Okay, n times we'll write 1, so it will be summation of 1, k is equal to 1 to n of 1 will be equal to n. Okay, now we'll solve this. So what value will be getting for this one? First of all, hum karte hain, this is divisible by 2, this is also divisible by 2, and this is basically, here we will write 2 na, so we will get 2. So what value will be getting? We'll be getting 2n n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 3 minus 2n n plus 1 plus n. Okay, so what we can take common? Yahan to we can take only n common. Why n is here, n is here, and n is here? N is in all the three terms, so we'll take n common. So this side will get 2 into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 3 minus 2 into n plus 1 and plus 1. Okay, so what we'll do now, we'll solve this n, and 2 multiplied by 2n square plus 3n plus 1, okay, minus 2n plus 2, okay, and plus 3, sorry, 3 into, this will be the 3 into 2 now, so 6 multiplied by n plus 1 and plus 3 will be divided by 3. Okay, now 3 also we can take common, so n upon 3 common here. So what value will be getting? We'll be getting 4n square plus 6n plus 2 minus 6n minus 6 plus 3. Okay, 6n 6n cancel. So what value will be getting? N upon 3, 4n square minus 6 minus 6, 2 plus 3 will be 5, minus 6 will be minus 1. So 4n square minus 1, can I write like this? N upon 3, 2n whole square, 2n whole square minus 1 ka whole square. So a square minus b square ka formula will apply. So what value will be getting? N upon 3 multiplied by 2n plus 1 multiplied by 2n minus 1. Okay, so this will be the value of Sn. Okay, this was question number 10. Okay, so I hope you understood the concept. For any query, any doubt, please comment. Do like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.